is the story of a time long ago. A time of myth and legend, when the Earth was still young. The ancient gods were petty and cruel, and they played mankind for their sport, plaguing them with suffering, besieging them with terrors. For centuries, the people had nowhere to turn, no one to look to for help, until he arrived. He was a man like no other, born of a beautiful mortal woman, but fathered by Zeus, king of the gods. Hercules possessed a strength the world had never seen, a strength surpassed only by the power of his heart. But everywhere he went, he was tormented by his stepmother, Hera, the all-powerful queen of the gods. Hera's eternal obsession was to destroy Hercules, for he was the constant living reminder of Zeus's infidelity. The obstacle. As long as there were people crying for help, there was one man who would never rest. Hercules. This is the story of a time long ago. A time of myth and legend, when the Earth was still young. The ancient gods were petty and cruel, and they played mankind for their sport, plaguing them with suffering, besieging them with terrors. For centuries, the people had nowhere to turn, no one to look to for help, until he arrived. He was a man like no other, born of a beautiful mortal woman, but fathered by Zeus, king of the gods. Hercules possessed a strength the world had never seen, a strength surpassed only by the power of his heart. But everywhere he went, he was tormented by his stepmother, Hera, the all-powerful queen of the gods. Hera's eternal obsession was to destroy Hercules, for he was the constant living reminder of Zeus's infidelity. No matter the obstacle, as long as there were people crying for help, there was one man who would never rest. Hercules. This is the story of a time long ago. A time of myth and legend, when the Earth was still young. The ancient gods were petty and cruel, and they played mankind for their sport, plaguing them with suffering, besieging them with terrors. For centuries, the people had nowhere to turn, no one to look to for help, until he arrived. He was a man like no other, born of a beautiful mortal woman, but fathered by Zeus, king of the gods. Hercules possessed a strength the world had never seen, a strength surpassed only by the power of his heart. But everywhere he went, he was tormented by his stepmother, Hera, the all-powerful queen of the gods. Hera's eternal obsession was to destroy Hercules, for he was the constant living reminder of Zeus's infidelity. The obstacle. As long as there were people crying for help, there was one man who would never rest. Hercules. This is the story of a time long ago, a time of myth and legend, when the earth was still young. The ancient gods were petty and cruel, and they played mankind for their sport, plaguing them with suffering, besieging them with terrors. For centuries, the people had nowhere to turn. No one to look to for help, until he arrived. He was a man like no other, born of a beautiful mortal woman, but fathered by Zeus, king of the gods. Hercules possessed a strength the world had never seen, a strength surpassed only by the power of his heart. But everywhere he went, he was tormented by his stepmother, Hera, the all-powerful queen of the gods. Hera's eternal obsession was to destroy Hercules, for he was the constant living reminder of Zeus's infidelity. The obstacle. As long as there were people crying for help, there was one man who would never rest. Hercules. When the earth was still young, the ancient gods were petty and cruel, and they played mankind for their sport, plaguing them with suffering, besieging them with terrors. For centuries, the people had nowhere to turn, no one to look to for help, until he arrived. He was a man like no other, born of a beautiful mortal woman, but fathered by Zeus, king of the gods. Hercules possessed a strength the world had never seen, a strength surpassed only by the power of his heart. But everywhere he went, he was tormented by his stepmother, Hera, the all-powerful queen of the gods. Hera's eternal obsession was to destroy Hercules, for he was the constant living reminder of Zeus's infidelity. matter the obstacle, as long as there were people crying for help, there was one man who would never rest. Hercules.